This episode is a part 7 of the series Wyan disguises herself as a boy. If you haven't watched the previous part yet, please watch it first to avoid confusion. Link of the previous part is in the description box below. Before we begin, here are the talented artists who helped me with the scene this episode. Thank you so much for reaching out to me to offer your help. We are very much appreciated. Make sure to give them your support by visiting their social media accounts linked below. And lastly, here are the amazing fan art submissions. If you want me to feature your artwork inspired by this series, feel free to contact me on my social media accounts. Alright, that is all, so without further ado, let's head on to the video. I hope you guys enjoy it as much as you enjoyed the previous ones. Hehe!
Practice Camp Group Chat, 8:50 AM. What did I just saw? Is the person in the photo Bien? Or am I going insane? You're going insane. He looks exactly like her, though.
No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am. No, ma'am.
But the person beside Kageyama in the photo is a woman. Is it edited? A face-changing app, perhaps? Nah, I don't think so. It looks hella real. Kiyotani, why the fuck are you sniffing your phone? Because the photo's suspicious. If it's real, then that means Bien, you can shapeshift. Of course, he can't.
Fucking dumbass!
You saw that photo where? Kageyama's wallpaper. I swear to God, I'm committing murder this day. What about the apology? I thought you missed him.
It's gone. He's gone. I miss him so much. Oh, I cry myself to sleep.
False. I do not miss him.
Can you explain to us what is going on? Let me pause on that. Bien went offline. Where did he go? A black-haired guy with a pissed-off look came and Bien rushed to him.
What the fuck you doing?
That's the king. What is Kageyama doing there? He ran off over there after hearing Terushima-san's remarks to Bien, remember? Looks like they're fighting. What? Stop them. Too late. Jesus. He's going to jail for that. Our Kohais sure know how to cause a ruckus, har. I think they need some serious beating. Well, hey, that's illegal.
It's not a crime if it's your kid!
I think they're done talking. What did they even talk about? I heard something about a plan. Kageyama went online. Bien went online.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious.
You guys are fucking weird, but let's hear what you both have to say. So, where were we? Explain why you look exactly the same person in the photo with Kageyama. About that, Kageyama, do you remember the time I lost a bet and had to dress up as a girl?
I am the one, don't waste your time, don't need a gun to get my.
Ooh, what kind of bet? Random stuff? How about I dare you to dress up for me? Hey, can you do us a favor and set your dick aside for a moment? Can't help it, man. It's throbbing for some attention.
Shove it up your butt.
I'd rather shove it into. Don't. Just don't.
Can I say a bad word? Can I say a bad word? Yeah. You motherfucking bitch!
Holy Jesus.
He deserved it. I hate that perverted guy more than Shidikawa. Stop comparing him to me. So Bien, how did you achieve that look? I wore a wig and women's clothing. You mean, panties and stuff.
What?
Bien, are you a fucking pervert? Fuck no, I didn't wear any underwear. You were naked down there? Are you an exhibitionist? Somebody's going to jail. And here I thought he's innocent and pure. I was wrong about you. I meant I wore a guy's underwear, not a girl's.
Hey y'all, come look at this.
A guy's underwear? You're talking as if you didn't wear yours. You used another guy's briefs.
Disgusting shit.
Next time, I'll let you borrow mine.
That is about the gayest thing I've ever heard.
What the fuck, guys? They're obviously messing with you. Who wouldn't? Aren't you ashamed taking a photo looking like that? I think it suits him. He acts like a sissy.
No, what?
Hey, that's rude. Let us not tolerate toxic masculinity. Call me a sissy one more time.
I will grow a dick and fuck you!
I volunteer as tribute!
Oikawa.
Shut the hell up! Damn!
But why grow one when you already have one? Can we just drop this? Let's not make fun of BN. But I wanna see BN cross-dress.
Oh, hell no!
Give the people what they want. Dress up. How about you go fuck yourself? There's no fucking way I'm letting BN dress up as a girl. Why so aggressive? I don't see any harm in this. You're making an innocent boy dress up as a girl for your own satisfaction. No need to put it that way. These three are acting weird when it comes to BN. Something feels off. It's like they're trying hard to protect him.
You shall not pass!
Fine, you guys are right. BN didn't dress up as a girl. Kageyama, what?
This big brain time.
That's his twin sister. You also have a sister? And you're twins? Yes? So that's why something feels missing. The cross-dressing was just a diversion. You're saying there's two of you? What a nightmare. I think it's awesome. But why did you lie? I'm sorry, you were hiding your smoking hot sister this whole time. I found my muse whom I'll spend the rest of my life with. You should invite her to this practice camp. BN, if I were you, don't let these crackheads near your twin.
Cocaine ruin your brain! Hey! Please don't do cocaine! Hey! Cocaine ruin your brain! What? Please don't do cocaine! Hey!
Noted, but she's not here anymore.
I'm not fucking dead. She fucking dead.
Oh, she passed away? Oh. Alright.
What? No. So, overseas? Yes. You won't see her, so no more questions. How old is your twin? You're asking BN how old is his twin sister? Yeah? Why?
Bitch, are you dumb?
Pardon me?
Are you dumb?
I think she's dumb. Like, medically speaking, are you like...
Like, I'm not trying to be mean. Like, are you dumb?
Are you... I think she's dumb.
I'm just gonna pretend Bakudo-san didn't ask that. I do not really understand why everyone is interested in his twin sister. She's insanely hot, that's what. Oh wow, you think so? 100% piping hot.
Man, it's getting hot in here. I hope you don't mind I take unbutton a couple buttons here.
Is she having an intense fever? Should we call a doctor? Ashijima, that's not. It's for big boys to understand. Wakatoshi-kun.
Big boy tings, it's big boy tings. Yes, big boy tings, that's big boy tings.
BN, ignore their remarks if it makes you uncomfortable. Good thing BN's patient. If these guys said those things to my sister, they'd be dead. Mr. Popular Oikawa is awfully quiet about this whole thing. Aren't you interested in her, senpai? Her? She's not BN? Why would I be interested? He's surprisingly loyal to BN. Oh wow, I thought for sure, Terushima changed his nickname to Mr. Steel Yo Twin. You're going to be like this guy.
And who's that? Oh, it's Mr. MVP! Simp!
BN, my brother-in-law. You looking real good today, heart. I thought this guy has the hots for BN. It's obvious he's going for the sister because BN ignores his advances.
Parkour!
BN, we're best buddies, right? Can you introduce me to your sister? Hey, I'm the best friend. Let me remind you that you bullied BN. As your responsible senpai, I'll beat up Lev for you. BN, I might have been envious at first, but you look dashingly handsome.
Nice.
Looks like the simps are on it again. I see why Bien tried to hide that he has a sister. These animals just can't control themselves.
This is not okay. This needs to stop now. This is cancer.
You guys don't even know her. That's why we're trying to get to know her. Bien, what's your sister's name? Oh, name? Air. It's a YN. Even her name is beautiful. Even her name is hot. As you guys can see, there are two types of people.
Wait a minute!
YN, isn't that the name we always hear about? They mention it a lot when Kageyama talks to BN. So that explains it. They were referring to her. Oh yeah? But why is Kageyama in the photo with BN's sister? What else? He probably did some weird shit just to breathe the same air as her. Who can blame him? I'd do the same. TCH. Lucky bastard. So you're close with her too, Kageyama. Introduce her to us. Hee hee.
No off-topic questions.
Because I don't want to.
No, permission denied. You have been stopped.
Don't be like that. It's not like you guys are dating.
Hold up.
Actually, they are dating. So please, enough questions about my sister. She's taken.
Nani?
What?
Why are you shocked too? What the actual fuck? She's dating this guy. Is that even possible? Oh ho ho. I hear a lot of Kokoros breaking today. The king and her. How?
Is she your girlfriend, or are y'all just talking? Bitch, if I kill you, are you dead, or just not breathing?
Does anyone know how to calm him down?
He needs some milk!
I can see now why he's friends with BN. They have the same murderous vibe going on.
Well, I'm here.
Yes, let me get by.
What are you gonna do? Oh, nice earrings, bro.
Well, this sucks. My first love was over. First love? You literally just saw a picture of her minutes ago. Impossible. Have you seen how beautiful she is? Yeah? A total goddess. Then there's this bitch.
Oh, no.
You're no better than me. Excuse me.
You are ugly. I am not. I'm the princess. You're the thought.
Hey, don't talk shit about my kohai. Kageyama has his charms too. Oh yeah? Like what? Looks like they're not in the same league. Why do we even care? We don't know her, yeah? But she's super attractive to be dating Kageyama. The fuck did you just say? It's basically just Bien with boobs and long hair. Why would I find that attractive?
You're so funny. I love talking to you. You're just so funny.
Speaking of Bien's hair, don't you think it's getting quite long? It took me years to grow my hair this long, so how? If BN grew his hair, he could switch lives with his twin. I bet he got his girly habits on her. What do you mean? How you always say?
Oh, I'm Akachi! Woo!
And how you get scared easily. And by how sensitive you are. Everyone can be sensitive. That's what a girl would say. Whatevs. See, this is why we wonder if you're a guy or a girl. Does it matter? Everyone finds me hot and that makes everyone gay. See you guys at practice, peace out. Bien went offline. Now, I'm even more confused. I changed my mind. I don't want his twin, I want him.
Meanwhile,
Operation Find Titty Grabber group chat. Bien added Akashi to the group chat. Thank fucking gosh, it's finally over. Nice save, Bien. I'm glad I'm part of this team, the tea is just.
That is amazing. Wow. Like, oh my god. The flavor, oh my god, it's so real, like.
I'm feeling left out. Don't worry, I'll spill the tea later. Why is the group chat named like this? They were looking for the bastard who removed BN's shirt and loosened her chest bind. Hey, I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have. You looked like you were having a hard time breathing, so.
Stop. 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 St
It's alright, Akashi-san. You did the right thing. In fact, Lemmy again renamed the group chat Power Rangers group chat. There, you don't have to worry about it. Power Rangers.
What the hell kind of bullshit?
It suits us. You know how we all have the same mission, and you're the black Akashi-san's blue and. Lame. You know what? Never mind. It doesn't matter. Just make sure to tell me if I made you uncomfortable. No, no. You were a great help, Senpai. Thank you. You're welcome.
Aww.
Also, Kageyama, the twin thing, that was smart.
Super high level tactic, remember that, yeah?
Oh, we're finally talking? Yeah? If you didn't say that, they might have forced me to cross dress. That would be dangerous, and would instantly blow up your cover. Okay, I guess. Hey, Tobio. What? I'm very sorry. I shouldn't have blamed you. You were always there for me, so you didn't deserve to be treated like that. It's fine, I don't really care. You don't, girl. He literally went crazy to a song that he said reminds him of you. For real? Saif bullshit. Fine, I'm sorry too, especially for saying those things about your brother. It wasn't your fault. You were right, you sure?
This is the first time that I've actually said it, and the reason why is because I didn't want it to sound... I didn't want to sound like a bitch.
Does that mean that we're good? Totes. Hey, okay. Kiss kiss fall in love. Don't say that. Yay, mission success. I'm just glad everything's fixed. I can finally have fun in this camp without problems.
Are you sure about that?
A few moments later.
In Arazaki group chat, bro, I swear to God, if y'all don't tell me where my goddamn McDonald's fries are, I will punch y'all in y'all face so hard they'll forget we're twins. Damn, that's passionate. I told ya.
I don't know!
Y'all don't know.
I legit don't know!
Y'all have fucking crumbs on our face. It's just one fry. Yeah, my fry. Y'all fucking beat. This is so fun to watch. Suna also stole some. Why are y'all only mad at me? What kind of intense shit is going on? Can't you see that the twins are fighting? Again, Katsumu took a fry from Osamu. A single fry. Uff. Idiots. That's what you get for stealing his food. Are they not being fed properly by their parents? Kida, that ain't it. There's always chaos with these second years. Shouldn't we be heading to the gym for practice by now? About that, Genjima and I are still working on it. Apparently, we can't get a room to stay overnight cause it's fully booked. Dude, aren't your parents the owner? They didn't reserve our room this time? They did. The problem is the teams who barged in. They don't wanna leave. What team? Shira Torizawa and Aoba Josai, our main competitor for nationals? They took 8 tech spot and a team called Jozenji also joined in. Bro, they can't do that shit to us. They already did. Don't worry, Genjima and I will work on it. You guys can go ahead inside the gym. Who's gonna take care of the twins who fight all the time? I can handle him. You can't even take care of yourself.
Guys, I was just crossing the street and I almost got hit by a car. I can't believe he missed. Like, can you try again, buddy?
More like, he doesn't want to take care of himself. I will leave it up to you guys. I trust everyone will behave. Kida went offline. Genjima went offline. So should we head to the gym? We're already here and a lot of teams are practicing. I still want my McDonald's fries. Eating too much McDonald's is bad for you.
People be like, eating too much McDonald's is bad for you.
You know what else is bad for you? Being a little bitch. What are you, sponsored by salad?
Oh shit, I'm not dealing with that. Just give him his food. Sumu, yeah, handle it.
So you wanna go get tacos?
No, Brandon, I don't! So why don't you just go fuck yourself?
Fuck my life. Image before disaster comes up.
Who the fuck is that guy?
A few moments ago.
Practice camp group chat. Karasuno members are still going at it. Don't even get me started with their weird duo.
Keep set.
What?
No!
Let's take a break. The camp owner said they need to talk to me. Be right back. Karu went offline. Okay, time out. I'm fucking exhausted.
I just can't walk that fast. I just can't.
You say that, but you're having fun tossing to Ben. Why wasn't Senpai like that with me? Cause you suck. Flirting aside, this is actually the first time I saw Ben play and holy shit, man got some mad skills. His form is beautiful. That's my Kohai. Was that how he always played? I thought he sucked. He even collapsed because of practice. Oh yeah? That was because of his Damn, you good? He should have come to Shira Torizawa. You can't just ask every skilled player to play for your team. I only ask those who I like.
You know, I think you have a little crush on me.
Ew, no.
Yeah, I think you do.
Hold up.
Did he just say we? Tendo says it all the time. Do you even know what it means? Ew, no. Yep, he doesn't. Bien went online. Why is everybody chatting and not practicing? Not everyone has unlimited stamina like you, freak. At least I'm not some stuck-up bitch like you. I hate you. I hate you more. I hate you most.
Just remember, no one will ever be able to hate you more than you already hate yourself.
Asahi, no. Please, I don't want anyone fighting in this camp. What the actual fuck? Are they fighting? Karu went online.
Hey, hey, hey!
You're back. I missed you too, bro. He literally just left for a few minutes though. Just humor them. So big news. The owner talked to me about a new team joining us. Yay, more players. Bien, let's challenge them. You bet we will. I won't lose. I hate this place. Forget what I said about this camp being an adoption center. It's now a whole fucking circus.
Yeah, fuck this place!
Tsuki, be nice. Karu added in Arazaki members to the group chat.
What?
Aren't these the guys going at each other's throat seconds ago?
Buddy, today my brother pushed me, so I'm starting a Kickstarter to put him down. The benefits of killing him would be I would get pushed way less.
Talk about bullshit. Brothers, you shouldn't be fighting like me and my bro Karu here. You aren't even real siblings? Yes, but we're tight. Trust me, they never fight. Even if they do, it's just a clown fiesta. Anyway, who's the captain of this team? Can we talk? Please don't tell our captain we fought. I didn't punch first. That's not what I, yeah? Ignore them. They're drunk.
What? What the fuck?
Jeez, I am obviously kidding. Your sense of humor sucks.
Why do you act like that?
Like what?
The way that you act. You don't see how you act, why people don't want to be around you?
No.
Look how you act.
Mm-hmm. I know.
Tsuki, don't pick fights with strangers. Whatever. And don't call me that. Strangers, eh? It's the pretty boy in the picture. You talking about me?
Bruh.
Nope. The silver-haired guy. What picture of me? Please provide context. We don't want to scare people. They accidentally took a photo of ya when Soon is talking a selfie of these twin fighting. Yeah? It's not like I want your photo or anything. I didn't say that, but okay. Kinda defensive there, Suna. Who are these people and why are they here? You talk as if you own this camp. Shira Torizawa and Aoba Josai's captain, right? We're talking our place here. We already booked the last room. About that, we gotta compromise, so get along with Inarizaki. Hey, our captain ain't here yet, but we'll be staying for a while. I'm Erin Ojiro. Welcome, pleasure to be with your team. I'm Reno Mimi. Nice to meet you all.
Left の5番、えぐい
demo. Bokuto no
Hey, I'm Akagi. Good morning to y'all. I'm Kosaku Heisuke. Pleasure to meet you all.
1年生 の李石平介です。
ミスったら元も子もない。まずは一本入れていく。
さあ。今のサーブなんや。
何しに来たんや。
Osamu Mia here.
この位置、頃合い。ドン、ピシャリ。
Today I have this very beautiful, very amazing, very thick bed that we are in today. And of course I have my sister coming in today as well. Sit down.
I honestly thought you were talking about me.
Yeah, you honestly thought wrong. So introduce yourself.
I'm Atsumu Mia, the better twin.
あらら。
あ、こっち見て。
俺のサーブを邪魔すんなよ、このやかましぶた。
Better at failing. You're just mad or not mom's favorite. That's not what she said. Oh yeah, what did she say?
Well, sweetie, you're not a mistake, you're a regret.
This ugly ass bitch. We have the same face genius. Her face must have been deformed in mom's womb. Ignoring them works best. I'm Suna Rantaro. Genjima went online. Am I late? Nope. We're still introducing ourselves. Oh hi, I'm Genjima. My parents own this camp, so they're taking care of it.
Gin. さっきなんで強引に言ったん？
カラスノに行きそうな流れを
ブロックに捕まって、流れはこっちに来んの？
We do not want to impose. Should we just leave? That's right. Shiratori-za was out. We should too. We just randomly crashed here. No, Tendo-san can't leave. Is there something going on with you two? They got close weirdly fast. I also still wanna play with Agoshiki and Ushijima-san. Ushijima-san is my ace. He's playing with me. What about me? I'm an ace too. Why wasn't I mentioned? Am I not important? It's because we already booked our room properly, Bakudo-san.
Nice!
I wanna stay. No one's leaving, we're compromising. Compromise my ass. It's already crowded enough in here. Preach. I would love to leave this hellhole. No, I still wanna play with Kenma-san and Bien. If someone's leaving, I vote for Joe Zenji's captain. Same, bitch. What? Why me? Okay, this isn't working, let me just...
We interrupt our program.
Nikoma group chat. Karu added in Arazaki members to the group chat. Let's just talk here. Our captain will be here in a minute. Karu-san, will there be teams leaving? I hope not, but they'll be sharing a room with us. I don't want to sleep with strangers. That's because y'all scared they'll see your lame ass pajamas.
Coming out tonight, buddy?
I can't tonight. No!
Hey, silver-haired kid. Y'all look familiar. That's because he's in the photo y'all took. Hey, y'all new? What's y'all name? I'm BN. Or full name? Kita. I'm BN Kita.
Wait a minute!
Really? You have the same last name as our captain. You kinda look the same too. Who are they? Shinsuke Kita. Did you just say Shin Kita went online? Speaking of, nice timing. We were just talking about y'all with this new member. He said his name is BN Kita.
Aww?
The silver-haired guy with a red shirt on his profile. What is my sibling doing here? Wait, you're what? Oh, so you're the older brother. He's our team's proud middle blocker. Middle blocker? She's a girl. Why is she playing for your team?
Oh shit!
Whoa, I'm talking about BN not YN. You can't even differentiate the twins? What twins? I only have one sibling. That's the same person on Kageyama's wallpaper. I don't know any BN. My sister's name is YN and we're talking to her right now. Haha, that's not possible, unless BN is lying to us, to me. BN, YN, or whatever the fuck your name is, tell us the truth, or don't you have the balls to do that? Scientifically speaking, she doesn't have one.
Why?